feel like this style is much more easier to kill monster than using the blade or close combat weapon. It's better, I guess, because I can see the entire movement of the new monsters and learn how they act and how they behave against my attack. So I guess, yeah, it's better to use ranged weapon first and then learn the movement of the monster, and then, yeah, I should switch to the close combat weapon. Because in this Monster Hunter world, I can do a lot of things with ranged weapon, not just firing the ammo, but also firing clutch or trying to aim distracting the part of the monster, and yeah, and also it's fun. This is really good.